This 5-minute solution will show you how to enable or set up two-factor authentication on Discord. You can enable two-factor authentication to protect your Discord account so the hacker won't be able to hack your Discord account. In order to enable two-factor authentication, first of all, you have to install Authenticator app. And the process will be similar for Android and iOS device. First of all, open your App Store or Play Store and search for Google Authenticator. Install the Google Authenticator app and then open your Discord app. Make sure to log into your account. Tap on this profile icon at the bottom right. Account. Enable two-factor auth. Enter here your Discord account password. Tap on next. And copy this code. And now open the Authenticator app. Tap on this plus icon at the bottom right. Enter a setup key. Give here account name Discord and paste the key here, then tap on add and copy this code. Now go to your Discord and tap on next. Tap on done. As you can see, I've successfully enabled two-factor authentication. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.